Would see again. 5 out of 5, Yelp. All right, it is July 11th, and there are fireworks behind me. And we're at the Revenant House, I believe is what it's called. We're here in Indiana, Charlottesville, Indiana, going to investigate this nice, beautiful house that is unknown right now. We're trying to find the history of when it was built and when, how everything is going on. Not really sure. I'm pretty sure even the camera is actually looking too far into my face. There we go. So we're gonna see. We haven't really been here long. We got here about 9 o'clock and we plan on being here all night, but it's pretty fun. Fireworks. But yeah, this place is old and I'll put up some pictures here in a minute, but here we go. Oh, look at that.
Sit down. Cause I'm
careful, and it's 2 a.m.
Yeah. Do you want to start or do you want me to start?
It's all you, man.
Okay.
The spirits of the house. We are here tonight to communicate with you. We mean no harm. We mean no foul. We're only here to speak with you and learn about your stories. Learn about who you are. Learn about why you're here. And this is your house. What's going on? We want to know exactly about you. We're here for you tonight. You are the star. We're here as friends. We hope your friend's back.
That's a dumb way of putting that.
If you're here with us tonight, we have a couple of devices lying around. For one, we can't really see you. And we would like to be able to. Though it's probably hard, it's easier to touch the devices we have around us. If you see anything with a blue light or a light like it is to my right, you can get close to it and it will get brighter. That's how well you're here. Devices like this, where there's a green light, when you get closer to those, and the light changes.
Mm-hmm. Something wrong with your camera.
What do you mean?
There's like a big black film across it, and it's not your... It's not your IR thing.
Oh, I see it. It's on the top right corner.
Try and move the IR light some.
Yeah, but it's not, in view of the light.
I did have a wrong one back. Oh, there's a door flashing red light.
Sorry about that. Again, if you're here with us tonight, what we have is these green lights. You didn't hear it. The closer it gets, the closer to red it gets. The more we get to know your answers. If you see one of these light square block things, they're called EVPs. What these do is that we hear your voice. If we can't hear you here, try speaking into those and we can hear you later. If you want to give an answer or anything like that. Do you have your REM pod out?
Yeah, one's right over here, one on the piano.
Okay. What we have are red lights over there. You can get closer to that and the same thing happens except the noise goes off. If you see anything like that around in the rooms, make sure to hit those so we know that you're here. You can also knock on walls, we've heard you turn on lights, stuff like that. Do not be afraid to do that as well. Anything you can do to communicate with us. If you're here with us tonight, can you do so right now?
My stomach is
kind of rephrase that. If you're here with us tonight, can you do one of those things I said? That was a firework?
No, what's in there?
What's in the kitchen?
Can you hear anything? There's a noise.
It's a bug.
Yeah, there's a lightning bug on the floor where Jones was saying he saw light.
He's trying to find light.
Am I going to turn off that monitor in there if I need to? Is this your house? That was outside, right?
I think so.
If that was you knocking, can you do it again? Did you live here? Were you just squatting here? If you don't know what that means that you lived here without permission. I'm speaking with the spirits of the house. Is there a Randy here? Does anyone know the name Randy? Fireworks. Happy 4th of July, I'm July 11th, everyone.
So
you're gonna listen to this back in like in a couple of like weeks and be like, oh yeah, it's July 11th.
As soon as you trick me into posting my audio on the web, you know you belong.
I'll keep an eye out. There's a picture of a lady in the other room. Does anyone know who that is? Is there a female in the house?
Anyone hear that? Was that me?
It was like a really low hum. I can't tell if it was someone yelling outside and just kind of blurred out, or if it was
something. I thought I heard something too. I'm not sure too.
It sounded like a
Something like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was like some like the electronic, like booting out.
It's possible there's like a phone buzzing. There's phones in the kitchen, but it sounded like it was over here.
Yeah, it's over from my right.
Yeah. Exactly. You didn't feel any buzzes over there, did you?
I didn't hear anything. I wonder if he's home. Yeah.
If that was you, can you do it again? Again, I'll ask, is there a female in the house? Car and a firework.
You're getting excellent responses from these fireworks.
I know. But yeah, this will have a story to tell. Is there a male in the house?
Sorry. Do anything you can, I feel So he says to us, do you hear that? Give me a sign.
The second thought was me, but the one thought I heard really, really good was downstairs, I thought. See, that's me.
If that was you making a noise, would you be dead? When people come in here, are they all nice here? Are some of them really aggressive?
That was James, and that's
true. Sorry.
That was another CD you heard it. Some investigating.
Or maybe they're trying to talk with us.
It's true.
It just sounded like a...
It wasn't me.
Yeah, it wasn't. You were talking, and not to assume you should sleep over there.
No, she said I was okay.
Is that recording?
I don't think
I'm sitting
at it. Is that still recording? Is the camera recording?
Yeah, but...
I'll describe it. It sounded like a... little whimper, maybe? Something like that.
I wonder if it's going to, because when you heard a sound upstairs, is it more feminine or masculine? I'm obviously asking to remember. I'm not asking because I can't, I'm judging. Like, remember when we heard a noise that was upstairs? And we heard it, like, come from down here?
Like the mm-mm-mm?
Yeah. Was it a female or male?
It
sounded
like it could have been a woman, like
right? That sounded like a woman when we were down here earlier. And we heard that humming, that noise, it sounded like a man. But upstairs it sounded like a female, I believe. It was the opposite either way. So I'm wondering if it's the same spirits I'm getting at.
Well, some women can have lower voices.
It's true. We said the words Native American woman. Is that familiar to you? Is there a woman in the house? Are there two on the couch? Can you come down and speak with us, please? If you're already here, I apologize. I need to know so I can talk to you.
There's a ball to my left. If you want to push it to show me over here, you can. There's also other lights you can touch. Is that you over to the left?
Is this here or something?
Yeah. Yeah. What did you hear?
Conversation.
When I said, are you to my left? It sounded like there was scuffling over here, but it wasn't like that mice scuffle. It sounded like a shoe scuffle.
I've been hearing scuffling. What was it? Was that one of you?
No, I wasn't moving at all. Like, that little creaking is me, but it's really quiet. But I heard, like, shoe scuffling or something over there.
Is that what
kids
like?
My shoes are off again.
Like an animal, like, scratch?
Yeah, like an animal scratch.
It sounded like right on the floor. But yeah. Considering there are mice.
Yeah.
That's true.
We definitely, I mean, we were in, my candy was out for, what, 20 minutes and we're out.
But it's all dirt under the ground. You know, it's under this dirt. It sounded like it was like scuffling under, like around here.
But I did hear what James was talking about. Conversation. It's like light, almost.
It was definitely lighter than the one we heard earlier, too.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try this. Someone go with me so that this is the worst. I'm gonna end and we can do whatever you want to do. We can go, we can figure out what to do, we can walk around, go outside, fresh enough, I don't care. Someone go into towards the back room with me. We'll see if we can blip anywhere, all the way from the back room back, and then from there we'll
Yeah,
security.
The monster should
be down here. Going right there.
Do you guys watch out here?
Yeah, I can watch the cameras if you want.
I'm not like.
Are
we just going right here? Yeah. I'm just going right here. I just can't see crap. See, right here indicates it in a weird way. I love this room back here.
What?
My God, I got you so far. This is a lot. So but I just kept seeing something halfway on the stairs and something shining up top of my camera, so we'll have to look at that. Sorry, I went in and turned the
mirror. Turn the mirror.
That was awesome.
Coach your mirrors, James.
God, it's
dark
right here.
Yeah.
I'm creepy. I can't even see you. Oh, do you agree? Yeah, totally. Well, it's just more than darkness. Yeah. There's no one back here that I don't feel comfortable with in the corner, but you're right, it's because of the darkness. I just don't feel comfortable with it. That's as far as I've been in there. Do you feel weird that they're in the way? I don't know why. You're like, it's a weird guy. It's like, there's no one in here. Oh, shit. You heard that too, right? Something was just walking out of that hallway coming out of that sink. I didn't hear it, I jumped over it.
Do we need to get watch the other so much sound like this?
I don't know, that was weird. Like, I might have overdosed the guy playing over there. Yeah, I had it every actor.
That's a rule. It was funny, it was everywhere.
I just want to know the scene you guys were out on the ground.
This is just like, he's like, I feel creepy, you creep out, I don't know why, like I'm saying. And now he turned around and walked out, so it's something that, like, not footsteps, but just something that I thought was like an animal or something.
Is that your
name? Okay, so that's a good sign.
Yeah.
Let's see, you're flashing. See, maybe if it wasn't, they could have been a mouse, but it's not heavy, you're the mouse. It was like, how would you put it? just feel, again, not going to sound like being mad for you in a minute, but it kind of feels like there's a kid hiding back in the corner.
Yeah.
Okay.
I sometimes feel like there's a little kid hiding back in the corner. It could just be my own imagination. And then, like, as we turned out to walk away, it kind of felt like either it was like, no, you know, kind of thing.